And hello everyone, this is Ryan Bo here, about to check out an indie game that was created using the sprites by this indie game developer. His name is Mike Inel. He recently created some sprites, but for some reason I don't really know, he's unable to make the visual novel he wanted to. So what he did is that he made these sprites available for anyone who's willing to develop the game to take the same sprites and make a game from it. And from what I realized, this person here asked if he could use them, so I said of course. And here's that same developer's demo version of the game, which he had made and published 3 days ago. So what I did is that I already downloaded the game, and now I'm gonna check it out. Click, click. That. I heard some weird fan fiction about this some time ago, but
what?
Gravity Falls, 1883. Interesting.
Funny how dumb you are. Well, well, well. Now, isn't this interesting?
The It. Isn't this interesting? Well, just small words where there shouldn't be, but the game's well designed, I might add. If only there was a pause and save feature here somewhere.
Ha! I'm not worried!
Who does he mean? Wait, what, really? Wait. Helvest? Well, peeps, I guess we can call it a day here. It's been fun and kind of noisy, but that's it for now. And I will see you next time.